Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome back
to Let's Play the Binding Isaac at the Birth Plus. Sorry about this. I'm just looking at this, making sure the mic's good. Alright, so we are playing as who? I think Kane? Did we try Kane? I'm not too sure. But we're playing as Kane. And we think. Oh! No! No, we not play as Kane last episode with Kaylee. So, we play as Kane. We go to the dark room. Hopefully, we can do good. Get something great with that. Fingers crossed. But, how you guys doing? Hope everyone's doing good. Hope everyone's doing great. As for me, I got the fan blowing, so you know my situation is. Oh, why so cold? Not really cold. Just sitting here, you know, making sure the cool breeze hit me. Okay, I just despise these spiders. And I just realized that I probably need to be bad. No, not like that, silly, but like this is just cool. You know. Just die. Alright, what you got for me? Okay, well, this is not bad. Not terrible. Oh, they give me a shot speed. Stem cells, okay. I need a bomb. If you give me a bomb, that'd be much appreciated. Judgment. My favorite judgment is it. It was a demon judgment. Again, bomb will be appreciated. Just anything, bomb related products. Just something. No. Oh, okay. No. You said, give me a bomb, give me a bomb. And guess what? You decide to give me a bomb. Or hopefully. Was on me. I was like, you're like, that was on me. Like, I couldn't escape. Not sure why I knew that, but I can do all that. Alright, so we got the bomb, so let's use our power for a tinted rock. Oh, get that. Heal. Blow you up, maybe small rock. Nah, that'd be too simple. Too easy. This is money, 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 money. Thank you. You should know a guy who saved that much. Play cards. He uses this all day. Every time he gets ships, he always says money, 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 money. Good guy. Good guy. Interesting guy. I think he got married now, but no. He's a good guy. That guy was a class act. One time, he was bragging about, you know, his unit and saying, like, my mom said I had a big unit because he compared me to my dad. And we was like, wait, what? And ever then, he always mentioned that to him. He was like, I never said that. I was like, you totally did say that. No, man, you lying, man. Why would I say something like that? Like, because you are a silly man, that's why. You know, I never said that. Bubble, bubble, blah. And the joke was like, hey man, no, yeah, I got this. Bubble, blah, because man, he's like, no man, you're taking out of context, bro. Did it change everything? Pelicans, maybe? No, it didn't. Now I was like, they did, and like, no, they didn't. Not change pedestals. So we got this guy here. What can I say? You may say the bombs? No, I think it was actually the bombs because I don't have bombs at the moment now. But I don't like that. But I can tell you for sure that's a no. And maybe something good, but here it comes. Power pill. Okay. Not with this power pill now. Can I? Will I? Alright. Not even close enough for us talking. Alright. But yeah, he was a good guy. You may ask, what happened to the guy? He's still alive. No, he's still alive. He just, I think he just got a house in like Detroit. So like he's still around. I just don't see him. He's living freaking Detroit. Well, not Detroit, but living like, Michigan something. Oh man, you get money, man. I break my booty with this money, man. Big time, man. Just a big shot. Alright. And you are done. Thank you. Oh, well, this is just annoying. Alright, thank you. Whoa, the dodge. Thank you for that, man. Bombs are deep, really? That, this is a bad sword. Dodge. Now, usually, I'm the type of person. No, stay away from people. Just stay away from like nothing I don't know. And I'll be like, yeah, I'm not gonna answer the call. But you call me from a number that I'm just like, yo man, just tell me keep calling. And I just realized like, oh, I think I have a few block numbers. And there's even block numbers nowadays. Magic powder. No, don't care. Magic powder is, if I have faster speed, then yeah, I'll be like, magic powder, but it's just not, no. It's like, not really, don't really care for magic powder. Thanks for the offer. But no, I prefer fear shot. That extra damage. Took a lot of hits, so you kept on walking like a Terminator. Alright, thank you for that. And if it was like Dark Bomb, then I'd be like, okay, let's go. Because look, the little chat and Dark Bomb is like an amazing combination. The reason why I say it's an amazing combination because it's just, you get extra parts, stuff like that. Alright. Feel like I'm walking on sunshine. Okay. But yeah, this thing can't say my work, like always. like, what did you do today? I work. We not working. When I requested today. But, and that's rarely a requested don't get these fucking days off. Because A, be like, well, do you have time for yourself? No. Just like, no. Since the little one's not here, and like, it'd be like, no, school season, like, pretty much like a couple weeks away. Oh, that was so ball genius. You know that was so cool. You know that was like super cool, like kick that. I don't need to go there, huh? So it's like, yeah. So it's just like me now just like wanna spend time with her before like she go back to school, you know, spend time with some of my friends and stuff. You know. They don't have to go back to school. All my friends are old. Spoon Man! But no, just like, you know. When you work a full-time job and a part-time job, you just pretty much like, I am just doing this. I am just working, and this is my downtime. Let's escape the stars. Flush. Just a simple, yeah. Whoa! They double crossed me over. They was like, we got him, and like, crossed me over like, Tim Hardaway. Or they was Tim Hardaway, and I was, some poor, nondescript defender. Dang it! Come on. There you go. Take that half of damage. Thank you for your service. And you'd be paying this much for your credit card. Thank you. Because I like to set it up. Because I know I'm going to be like, I'm going to make sure. Like, okay, so I'm the type of dude who makes sure he pays his bills on time. Be sure the money's alright. And be like, yo, it'll pay. Not to worry about that headache. Not worry about like, yo, what I'm gonna do with this one. Because okay, it's paid for. Good. So, that's my thing. But like the Netflix and the like, Apple Music, that all that stuff is like automatically taken out.
What is that? Makes you lost.
No. Auto monthly paid. Like, I should do that to like some other cards or whatever. And I'm like, I feel like paying it on this month. not this month, like on this day. I'm like, yeah, because I want to make sure I have money. Funds yet. Okay. Alright. Oh, yeah. Nice squeeze through a tight window. Yep, good shot. Took two out of one. Not bad at all. What's this? Something's wrong. In the danger field. Ooh, whoa, that was super cool. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, well then, that was a light surprise. I was like, yeah, boom.
and clap. Up a clap, clap, clap,
What's this? Nothing. Flame tears. Alright. I like to get some flame on those tears. Nothing here? Wow. Wow, this garbage. You are so freaking garbage, you know that, right? No deal with the devil at all? Come on, man. This is pure garbage.
You are the order, man. I'm looking for a deal with the devil.
Yep, flame on. Flame on with those tears, bro. Yeah. Get back. Bad trip.
Bad trip.
Yep. Such a bad case of a bad trip, bro. Yeah, bro, man. You better watch out. PhD. That's what's up. What's this? Ace of Clubs.
Ace of Clubs.
And that's how that's going in. I'm like. Yeah, they didn't really have no good items in the item room at all, so. But I'm going to do it. That. Reason why. No reason. It's just why. That's a good pill. Okay. Let's just say it's not a good pill. It's not a good pill. Alright. Because it's not, it's a trash pill. No, I still have it. Okay, that's reasonable. places. Bombs are key. Fourth. Lemon Party. Okay. I was like going to use Lemon Party right here, but I was like, oh no, not going to work. Yeah, Lemon Party. Not gonna work right here. Ouch.
Level.
Alright, come on. Dangerous pill to pop. Alright, oh, I'm about to pop this. Not, don't do it. Perks. Perks is good. Perks is okay to pop. I'm like, not gonna pop that. Oh, okay. Bonies against tanks. That thing is fine. How? You saw that, right? He was already down. That is strange. And it just like... I had to be like, wait, what? What just happened? I try and comprehend, like, so you telling me... Your man decided to like
Degas.
To be like, yo, I'm just gonna do this and be like, wait, what? That does not make no logic sense at all. Like logic did not make sense at all that one. That's the only thing I have to think of, like, I'm still trying to break that down, like, how did that, like, came apart with that, like, yo, okay, this is seem like it's happening right now. Like, this should be, like, a thing. Like, who knows, right? Like, who knows what I was thinking, like, oh yeah, that turret. It'd be funny if it pops up, right? But it doesn't pop up and bullets just come out of nowhere. Like, how? Oh, Devs 1. Yeah, I did. But I didn't go to the shop, though. So let's go to the shop. Secret room? Yeah! Let's go with my camel underwear. But yeah, it's just that was weird, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, I've seen some weird stuff. Okay, let's go with this. Always forget about one. Chaos. I not sure about the lag. It's the Star Deck, that's always cool. What's this other card was? Oh, the Fool. I keep this. I got better pills too. Alright, let's see what I can do with this. No one died. What? I set the bomb correctly. It was right here. Gee, my guy. Oh, like, I said it right there correctly, and you said no, it wasn't. Then I had to look at my... That's BS, because it was. I'm like, that's... BS. My BS meter went up super high. Stop summoning little dudes. Stop that. It's annoying. Oh. Breakfast. I'm like, oh, I take breakfast right now. Like, that's some bull crap right there. No, no, nothing. Come on. There you go. Get away from me. Get away from me, girls. Alright, I got a bomb. That's just... No. I like how they just split like that, and just like... Just learn how to like dodge the splits. Yeah, I'm dodging that. Okay, I'm getting tired of you. Fine. Okay, well, that was a good bomb placement. So I thank you for that. But also, I don't thank you for that. Alright, what's over here? Is nothing. Of course I will figure it out. What is going on? What is going on? What is going on? I'm dead. Fly. Oh my goodness. Okay. You didn't have enough damage. You have enough luck, but we just did not have enough damage. So that cruel face was upon me. Other than that, I need to use the bathroom. So until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, people, later.